guys, it's Allison. Today I'm doing the 73 questions about me tag. I'm really excited because I saw Janine Amapola do this video. I will leave her video in the description box down below. Watch it because I found out a few things that I didn't know about her, and hopefully you guys will find out some things you didn't know about me. I tried to pick questions that you guys wouldn't necessarily know about me, so I'm really excited. This tag does not have like a specific set of questions. You guys can just come up with 73 questions about you and just answer them, which is really cool. So tag all of you guys to do it, so hopefully you guys can do it. Thumbs up this video if you enjoyed. Also subscribe if you are new, and I don't want to make this intro super long, so let's jump into this video. I am Catholic. I like to be in front of the camera. I have a collection of makeup and nail polish. I think whether if I would continue on with YouTube because people would make fun of me and tease me, it was not fun. But here I am. Yeah, back in middle school. The Forever 21 bag that I did a what's on my bag on. Love. I can't. Just be yourself and the right person will come for you. Sleeping. Yes. It's actually a collage of the things that I love slash like. So like my family's on there, my friends, like succulents, palm trees, beaches, food. So a lot of things. Yeah, goodbyes are really hard. On a good day, I get up and eat breakfast because food, hello. Or sometimes I sit on my phone for like hours and never get up. I really wish I was in Florida with my family. My mom. I think someone smile. I have a fear of heights, as in like I can't do roller coasters. I don't regret anything. Singing. I would not go against my moral values, my faith, my beliefs, not even for money, so no. The glass is half full. When I would go to Wisconsin Dells for a couple summers, that would be so much fun. I would go with like my family, we would go swimming and like go places. It would be so much fun. Definitely the violence and the hate lately in the world. Like, why can't we just spread love? Finding Dory was so cute. Buying me stuffed animals, chocolate, flowers. I think at this point in my life, no, I don't care anymore. I used to live back in like elementary school and middle school. No, not at all. Yeah, I think I am. Yeah, they're actually painted pink and they're like fuchsia, like cops are gonna get you pink. Yeah, it sucks. I think the last people I had a conversation with was actually my friend Marisa and Tiffany. Yeah, I trust way too easily. Yeah, but way down the line. I want to go to college after high school. I think I only experienced true sadness once in my life. I'd rather a fishtail, that'd be so cool. Like, just keep swimming, just keep swimming. I think I would remember everything in vivid detail. Definitely going to Florida. I keep saying Florida, but I mean, that was just like something that I went on vacation and I just had a really fun time. My intuition. Wendy's, oh my gosh, baked potato. Girl, if you haven't tried it, you better go. Like right now. Get in your car right now. intelligence. When I went to Branson, Missouri, it was like 8 hours. When I went on the hot air balloon ride in Florida. Through my videos. No, I don't really want to know. I just want to be able to live life and not think about, oh my gosh, I'm gonna die. Yeah, I'm really sensitive. My arms, there's like bumps and it's like not like smooth like a baby's skin, and I'm always jealous of people who have smooth skin. Like shot glasses, yeah, and like keychains, yeah, so yeah. It's really organized. Go for a beach walk. Yeah, I do. I think people feel prettier, they have more confidence, but I don't know, I don't necessarily think it makes you look prettier. I suck on a lollipop. Yeah, I guess so. Yeah, all the time. It's like when like a guy drives his car and there's like that, if he goes like really fast, there's that noise and like it makes me cringe. I think it's easier to forgive. I do. Watch this video, hey. Yeah, I save like old letters and pictures. I'm very sentimental that way. I'm more likely to avoid conflict. Not really. I'm most grateful for my family, my friends, and you guys. Don't try to make people like you. Don't try so hard to fit in. Just be yourself, and you know, the right people will come for you. I think you need motivation, and you have to step into faith and have courage, because it takes a lot to get the experiences. Yeah, but I think at this point in my life, I'm okay with being okay. I wanted to be a teacher, but not anymore. I used to eat soil when I was a kid. That was really weird, and I used to make my sister do the same. It's so embarrassingly weird. Ugh. I think I'm a little bit of both. I feel like first true love that still lingers for a while, but I feel like it does die out. I laughed so hard when I was watching a home movie of me, like at my birthday party. I wouldn't blow out my candle. We were there for probably like 30 minutes more or less, and my mom was like threatening me, like, if you don't blow out that candle, you're not gonna open your presents. And I was like everyone was like, come on, and like one of my cousins were like about to take, like probably blow my candle for me, and everyone's like, come on, and they were like taking pictures, and I was like crying because it was so funny. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I had a really fun time filming it. Hopefully you got to know some things about me that you didn't know already. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video and have an awesome day, and I'll talk to you guys in the next one. Bye.